Following a signalling problem between Southampton Central and Brockenhurst, all lines have now reopened. Train services running through these stations may be cancelled.